I realized we needn't stop perfecting what we eat and drink, but we could use those products to perfect ourselves. To distribute gene therapy discreetly through everything from sweet drinks to breakfast cereals, and it worked. Random mutancy went the way of polio. We embarked on our next endeavor.
Growing mutants of your own.
Precisely.
It's dangerous times, James. You can't...
Hey!